Hey everybody, sorry my head's cut off, but so today I am going to be making, I don't know exactly what it's called, but I have things in the fridge that I wanted to use up, and I saw this idea on Pinterest. I'll try to link it if I saved it. All you need is crescent rolls. These were on sale for like a 5-pack at Costco this last month, and so I got one, and I never buy these, so I was like, what am I gonna do with that? I have 3 leftover apples. What kind of Honeycrisp, our favorite. And then I mixed together, I still gotta mix it, brown sugar and some cinnamon. So I'm gonna mix this all up, and this dessert, I guess, is kind of what it is, like a, apple dessert, we'll call it. Something super fancy, but easy. I have a little bit of caramel in my refrigerator that maybe I'll drizzle over. Dinner's done. In the Instapot. Okay. Anyway, let's get these apples chopped up. I think I might peel. It didn't show to peel it, but you know, like, we'll peel off some of the peel. That's how we like it. Okay. I like to start at the top and then do the bottom, so then you have a nice flat surface to work with. And I just kind of cut through down to the sides. I'm not going to get all of it, just some. Because I know the fiber and stuff is all in the peel, they say. I did not want to make dinner. I don't know why I decided I should make dessert too. It's just one of those days, I guess. I don't know. Okay. This knife is not the best knife for peeling. That's what I grabbed.
Thank you. All right, you guys, if I had smell-o-vision, oh, it smells so good in here. So they are just about done. I'm going to let them sit on the pan for just a minute or two and let some of this liquidy brown sugar kind of cool off a little bit. And then I'm going to serve them up for dessert today.